Okay, you guys, so I am about to start the unboxing of my Janet Jackson Julian's Auction Collector's Box Edition, which is, I know that was a long word, but so yeah, I'm about to start unboxing it. I did receive my order yesterday and I ordered it a week ago, so it came really quickly through FedEx. So for those out there who might have ordered their box a week early and still haven't received their order, you should definitely track your order, because mine's for sure came quickly. When I did receive my package, it came in a big brown box, which I do not have in this video. I threw the box away. And so, but once you open the box, the brown box, you'll see this big white box. And do keep in mind, when you do receive your box, it is super heavy. So be sure to be careful in everything. I was able to open the box, but I did not pull anything out for the sake of making this video. While I am unboxing my book officially, well, not my book, my box officially, you guys will also be able to see everything that is in the box and everything that it includes. So let's get started. So when you open up the box, this is how it all looks. And it does come with this piece of note card paper. And basically what it says, to charge your limited edition Janet Jackson video screen, please connect the unit to a USB power supply using the micro USB lead provided. A full charge take up to 2 hours. So on the side of the box, you should see a USB cable that was included in the box, and I think that's really cool. That way we'll be able to charge up the box whenever we need to. And the reason why they gave us a USB cable is because the box does include a video, a Janet montage, which I'm very excited about, and I will be presenting that to you guys in a minute. So yeah, it comes with this USB cable. Now, definitely when you get your box, please be careful. It is really heavy, so I'm gonna just take it out this way. And then I'm gonna remove the white box. Okay, so now we have this huge box. It is really heavy, and I'm about to remove the packaging. All I have to do is just slide it off. Okay, but yeah, this is a really nice box. Matter of fact, I have it backwards. But what it says is, iconic treasures for the legendary career and life of Janet Jackson. And it also includes her signature, which is really nice. It's a beautiful box. And then you'll also see on the side as well from Julian Auctions. Okay, so now let's open the box. This video is about to play. Look how cool this is. Wow, this is so amazing. I do have to say that Janet and her team definitely outdid themselves with this beautiful box. Like, I just think this is so amazing and iconic in its own way. And I definitely recommend that everyone get this box because it is definitely such a beautiful treasure, you know, to hold on to for many years. And I'm truly grateful to even, you know, show you guys and present this box to you all, especially for those out there, like I said earlier, who aren't probably able to get the box for themselves. So yeah, enough of me talking. Let's open the rest of the package. Okay, so it comes with this card, Iconic Treasures from the Legendary Career and Life of Janet Jackson. You're invited. Let's see what's inside.
Preparing to let go of my personal and my cherished items, it's really been an emotional journey for me, but it's also been a blessing for me because I've had a good opportunity to just reflect on and relive so many incredible, happy memories. This has been such a difficult process for me, but rather than continuing to store these pieces, all of this stuff where no one can see them or enjoy them the way that I have, I decided that I wanted my fans and other people to have the opportunity to own these pieces. Whether it's a costume, furniture, or a road case, jewelry, or some small knick-knack of mine, each of these, they were my treasures, you know, and have been a part of my journey. And now that I simplify my life, I know that it's time to give them all new homes where they will continue to be enjoyed and appreciated. I'm also very excited to raise money for causes and charities that are really important to me. Each and every item, every single item in this collection has a story. And I'm sure now you will create new stories and happy memories that will be a part of its history. Thank you so much, and I truly hope that you will enjoy this catalog, which is like a family album of my life. Thank you.
Okay, so that was the card, and basically what it says is that the Julian's auction will be taking place in Beverly Hills on May 14th to May 16th, which will be Janet Jackson's birthday. So if you are all out in the California area and you would like to attend the Julian's auctions, then I definitely think you should go. And yeah, basically it just shows the different times that the events will start. And yeah, but overall, this is the card, and I think it was really beautiful. Wow, look at this, her key earring. It's really beautiful. So this is what you will get in the box. Okay, I'm gonna try to open it like this. Oh, wow. This is super, wow. Oh my gosh, you guys. Wow. Okay, so it comes with three books. And these are all her catalogs of all the things that are to be auctioned off. So I'm not going to just go through every book because this is a pretty lengthy book, all three, but I will definitely just scan through a few pages. That way you guys get to see what the book holds inside. So I will start with this one first. Okay, you guys, so I wanted to record things a little bit closer up compared to how I recorded at first, but this is the first book, and this is how it looks on the front cover. And then this is what you will see on a back cover, which I think this is really beautiful. And this is actually her look from the So Excited music video during the 20YO era. So yeah, this is pretty cool. Now let's open up the book. Now I won't be going through every single page because, like I said, it is a pretty long book, but I will be able to show you guys a few of the pages. So this is the first look that you will see, and it says the Janet Jackson Family Variety Show in 1977 American Music Awards Ensemble. And this is also what she wore when she played as Mae West. And then you see her iconic key earring that she wore. Session one. Now, keep in mind the auction will begin on Friday, May 14th. And so this is from the Janet Jackson, the Jackson Family Honors, when she performed All Right. And that's the ensemble that she wore. Now, as you can see, these are mostly some of her childhood items and toys. You see her teddy bears, which ranges from $50 to $75, including this Cabbage Patch Kid doll. And then you see this handmade Pup-N-Wilt doll, which ranges from $400 to $600. So yeah, most of these items are around the same price range, and they also come in different prices. Her, some of her dolls, which I think are really beautiful. Porcelain dolls. This is a doll sofa and doll furniture. Some more of her dolls. I love the Lucy. I love Lucy character dolls. I love those. So yeah, this is pretty cool. These are things from her childhood. Her Virtual Cop 2 arcade game. Her skirt with the handwritten note. Her outfit that she wore at Studio 54 with Michael. Again, you see her dress when she played as Mae West. Now, this is her student textbook receipts and important schoolwork documents. And work permits, which I think is really cool. This is her teacher's report. And as you can see, these are her grades from her report card. And she made a lot of A's and B's, which she was definitely a pretty smart cookie. And so yeah, you can get these between $400 to $600 and some from $600 to $800. So yeah, this is mostly her schoolwork. As a kid. Now, this is her handwritten assignments, which is pretty cool. Her tests and assignments. And these are some of her drawings that she did. This is the drawing that she did of LaToya Jackson. And these are the boots that she wore during Soul Train and American Bandstand. This is her dress from the 1985 American Music Awards, but she looked very beautiful. This is her outfit from the Love Will Never Do Without You music video. And it's crazy to think that, especially in today's generation, you have many girls who are still rocking this look. So this is one of those looks that will never go out of style. This is her ensemble from the When I Think of You music video. The shoes, the jewelry that she wore. And here are some pictures from the music video. And here are some of her record awards that you could hang up on your wall. I'm going to make this pretty quick. I'm not going to go through every page. You see, this is her jacket and hat that she worn for the All Right music video. Some more plaques from the Control album. These are some of her gloves from the 1987 American Music Awards. And if I do remember, this is actually the first award ever that she won ever as a female artist for favorite soul and R&B music video. And yeah, those are some of her gloves that she wore. Now, this is her stage-worn jacket from the Control era. Some more plaques. This is her Rhythm Nation tour jacket, which is very popular. And she also worn it from, I believe, for the 30th anniversary of Rhythm Nation. So yeah, this is her, the iconic Rhythm Nation jacket with the hat, the gloves. You guys, as you can see, this is very, very iconic. Very iconic pieces during the Rhythm Nation era. And here is some of her jewelry. Her rings. Earrings. I think these are beautiful. And then some more of her plaques. So yeah, as you can see, that's pretty much how it is. As you can see, yeah, these are the music video and stage chairs that she used for the Miss You Much music video. But yeah, so basically you guys got an idea of what each book contains, which it just basically shows a lot of her fits, whether she worn them at a certain event, during her tours, a performance, and things like that. So yeah, this is definitely well done. Oh yeah, and here is her wedding ensemble, which this is what she wore when she got secretly married to Renee Elizondo back in 1991. And here are some pictures from her wedding. I saw these recently, so this was definitely pretty new to me, and I know everybody wanted to see what her wedding dress was like, which is pretty simple. So yeah, you know, you guys basically get an idea, and I'm going to end it here for the first book. Now we are officially on to book two, which this is what the front of the book looks like. And this is the back, which is really nice. And this is her look that she wore during the All For You tour. And she wore this look when she was performing. She was performing If, Black Cats, and a few other performances with this look. But it is from the All For You tour. So let's open it and see what's inside. Okay, now we are moving on to book three, and this is the last book of the collection. So this is the front cover, which this is actually a photo shoot from the Black Diamond era. So this is the front cover, and this is the back, and this is a dress that she wore at her, she wore it, I believe, at, I think 2011 Essence Festival, music festival. Either it was 2010 or 2011. And then she also wore this dress during the Number One's Up Close and Personal tour. So let's open the book. what she wore on Oprah in the Legends Ball back in 2005. And these are the earrings that Oprah gifted everyone. And she also gifted Janet these earrings. And they are currently going to be a part of the auction, which honestly, I don't blame her. And of course, I'm not going to get into full detail about that. But, you know, if you're a real Janet fan, you'll know. Okay, you guys, so this now completes my unboxing from the exclusive collector's edition of Iconic Treasures from the legendary career and life of Janet Jackson. For those of you out there who is considering if they should purchase this box, I highly suggest that you do, as it was completely worth it. When you go to the Julian's Auctions website and scroll down to purchase your order, they do have the Collector's Edition Catalog Box Set, which is the one I unboxed in this video, and they also have the Limited Edition Signature Catalog Box Set, as each Signature Edition comes with a personally signed and numbered certificate. Julian's Auctions will also be headlining and going live online for this 3-day auction extravaganza taking place in Beverly Hills on Janet's birthday weekend, Friday, May 14th, Saturday, May 15th, and Sunday, May 16th. A portion of the proceeds from the auction will benefit Compassion International, a global child advocacy ministry that partners with churches around the world to release children from spiritual, economic, social, and physical poverty. For more information, please go to the Julian's Auction website, as the link will also be down in my description. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. Also, hit that notification button, that way you will be on the lookout when I drop my next video. My name is Imani, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, you guys.